this meet. Certainly a score they're very capable of getting. Now Megan Skaggs leads things off here on the floor exercise. She's .075 behind her teammate Trinity Thomas for that all-around title.
Coming up with a double wolf turn. First tumbling pass for Megan. Front 1.5 to split jump. Getting her gator chomping early in her choreography. Georgette half split full. Megan getting ready for her next tumbling pass. Round off 1.5 front lay.